What is that sound, you ask?
Welcome to the Rec Show Podcast, a show dedicated to beatmakers around the world. Kick back, relax with the host, Gldnmnd.
Yeah, what is up? What is going on, everybody? I hope everybody is counting their blessings and not their problems, man. Welcome back to the Rec Show Podcast. I am your host, Gldnmnd. Welcome. If this is your first time, welcome back. If this is your second or more time listening to this podcast, man, go ahead and share this, like this, subscribe to the podcast, man. Yo, thank you. All right, thank you, man. Yo, I just got done checking out and participating in this Flip a Beat Club joint that we did on, I think it was Tuesday. So, yo, man, that was amazing. Shout out to Mons Rock. Shout out to Flip a Beat Club. Shout out to DiBiase. DiBiase, I'm gonna get you on, man. I was working up to it, bro. You know what I'm saying? But yo, man, thank y'all, man, for plugging the show during everything, man. Shedding light on it, man. So, yo, we gonna get into it, man. I'm in Texas now, but we gonna go all the way to Vancouver, British Columbia, Canada. All right. And we're going to check out a record label that's doing some amazing things, putting out and plugging people like Nicholas Craven, Chris Cragg, Brain Orchestra, Obliv, Ransom, Court and Jocks. Like, yo, the discography is amazing. I think y'all need to support this. That's why they are on the show right now. I want y'all to give it up for the one and only Chong Wizard Records. All right, Chong Wizard Records, everybody. Show love to Chong Wizard Records, man. We're gonna play a little bit of the beats, and we're gonna throw in a little bit of the beats with the lyrics also. And yeah, that's how we're gonna rock today, man. So again, once again, count your blessings, not your problems. All right, and yeah, man, we'll be back. So love, man. Whew. Yeah. Anyway, yo. Oh, don't forget, man. Yo, my guy, Black Guy 9, just put out a new beat tape. I'm just putting out like 3 different beat tapes. So I'm gonna put the links in the description for the intro of this show. That's what you were listening to before. And go ahead and show love, show support if you can. And we're gonna rock like that, man. All right. But we'll be back, man. Peace and love, yo. Yeah. Checking out, we're gonna check out a couple different joints from a bunch of the albums that they have on Chong Wizard Records Bandcamp page. All right, I'm gonna leave a link to every single cut where it came from so y'all can go ahead and support if y'all want. Go ahead and browse and, you know what I mean, do your thing, show love, yo. You know what I mean? Because that's the only way we're gonna be eating out here, anyways, if we show love to each other, man. So anyway, so right now you're listening to Inglourious Basterds, And then the next one after that is A Beautiful Mind. And then after that is There Will Be Blood. Those are all instrumentals. But you know, the crazy thing about it is these joints with Ransom all have the tracks with the lyrics from Ransom, Nicholas Craven. And then also Nicholas Craven was kind enough to include the instrumentals to these beats, these joints too. So y'all check it out, man. These are from the director's cut, Scene 2, by Ransom and Nicholas Craven. Alright? Yeah, man. It's beautiful cuts, man. The chops he did on these is amazing too, yo. Shout out to Nicholas Craven too. Yeah.
Oh, Peace, peace. This is Black Soul, and you're checking out the Rec Show with Gldnmnd.
Stand back.
In Harlem, I got Ducatis popping. Real when you a stand-up nigga, and ain't nobody watching. Realize the vision is scary when you compare me. Gotta fear me. Told my mother we cursed and it got a Terry, not a theory. No, could bet on your life that I got it near me. I get leery. Yeah. When niggas get wilder, you see the fury. Need a jury to rule in my favor. Tool in the blazer. 23-1 in my gums. I move with a razor. Remember we was young in the slums abusing the Sega. Hennessy and rum with the guns accusing the neighbors.
I know you got my stash.
Everything that we thought important was right there. Now all I do is rehearse the pain and recite fears. God only picks one torture soul that he might spare. So dreams that you don't chase quickly becomes a nightmare. Sickest nigga in the war with no fever. Yeah. The first casualties are the ones that be most eager. The game without me is like Romans with no Caesar. I reign like Ali, roping dope with no Caesars. The minute you was born, you started dying. I'm horrifying. Raised in a jungle, I slap a bear and assault a lion. Fuck a dirty cop, I'm law defying. You law abiding citizen. You niggas is innocent, can't ignore a giant.
Children of sin and the shame keep pairing and bearing, and who do you blame? The children of children cry out every day. They beg you for rescue, and what do you say?
Yo, this is Sample, and you're plugged into the Rec Show podcast with Gldnmnd.
didn't I tell y'all? Yo, I'm telling y'all, man, Deliver Us From Evil. This joint is Eyes Wide Shut. This is off the Deleted Scenes by Ransom and Nicholas Craven joint, man. Check it out, man. Chong Wizard. Bandcamp.com, man. Every link is gonna be at the bottom of the description, man. And yeah, y'all show love. Enjoy it, man. Yeah. These shows be just feeling good, man. Like that, the chops that he does on these records, Nicholas Craven, man. Amazing, man. I like what he's doing with Baker's Club. Shout out to Baker's Club, Toronto Stand Up, man. Shout out to Ras Fresco. They doing some amazing stuff over there. They was also in the Flip a Beat Club joint that they had in Sacramento, and then we were plugged in with them in Canada, man. So technology, man. Technology is crazy. You gotta love it, man. Alright? But yo, enjoy this, man. We'll be back. Then we went to another joint from somebody I've been following for like, maybe 5 years now. And I had to go back into his discography. Hopefully one day I can have him on the Rec Show podcast. Somebody get, let old Blib know, yo, I'm trying to have him on the show, man. But yeah, man, he got a beat tape called Spirit Medicine, man. The artwork on it is amazing. The tracks on it, amazing, man. I had to get it on cassette all the way in Japan, man. So, yeah, man, this joint is called Talk to Me, Chills Part 4. And then right after that, I'm going to run into Heed the Call. All right? Y'all enjoy this, man. Oblib and Chong Wizard Records, man, doing some amazing stuff. And then right after that, we're going to go into some joints from Lightfoot that he did with a joint with Chong Wizard Records as well, man. So, Lightfoot. Yo, Chong Wizard. Shout out to Chong Wizard Records, man. We'll be back, man. Enjoy this. Peace and love, yeah. When you talk to me, that's Obliv and Chong Wizard Records, man. Joint called Spirit Medicine. Y'all check it out, man. And then we going all the way to check out Lightfoot. Yeah, this joint is called Terra Grade. And you're going to hear the next joint called Crash Pad from the Terra Incognita beat tape that he did. So amazing, man. By the one and only Lightfoot and Chong Wizard Records, man. Y'all enjoy this, man. And show love, man. They still got, I think they still got some records available. I got my cassette from this joint already, so yeah, man. Show love, yo. Lightfoot, man. Always, yo. I tried to drink that water that you be drinking in your videos. I was like, yo, what is this? I think I had the grapefruit one too.
Yeah.
It's like a sparkling water from maybe come from Mexico. It's okay. It's okay. But yeah, man. Enjoy. Yeah.
Yo, 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 what up? This is Telly McLean, and you're plugged into the Rec Show podcast with the homie Gldnmnd. You heard?
Nothing new. Man, that man's got, yo, so dope, man. So dope. The industry is watching. I always see a sticker when he's putting out videos. Dope, man. This joint is called Phases. And then the joint right after this one is called 1111 from the his newest release. It's got three eyes on it, man. By Nothing New and Chong Wizard Records, man. You know, of course, it's got him with his dreads just swanging, man. Because, you know, he got that swang on his beats, man. So, yeah, man. Y'all gonna enjoy this, yo. Peace and love, yo. Ooh. You hear that? Yeah.
What's up? This is Jewel C, and you're plugged into the Rec Show podcast with Gldnmnd.
Make sure to keep it wavy until I get there. Don't sign no affidavit. I just woke up and I chose flagrants. You looking for a good guy? Well, don't date me. And don't hate me neither. I've been damaged and you can't patch it. The best bet is trying to bury the hatchet. And I'm still gonna expect it to catch it. Like Walter, I don't do shit on the Sabbath. And these rappers just be lying, it's tragic. We was really outside when it's traction. Don't let them catch you lacking while it's cracking. Threw a couple bands up in Magic. I didn't, but it sounded good though. I don't trick on these hoes, I never had it. I don't care if they baddies, they could work for me though. Upscale pimp, not hot Cheetos. Just bop, I hit the block with Nino. Trying to get it down to 12 a kilo. Table broke, how I'ma pick up all these C-notes? Down, down, left, right, I got the cheat code. Samantha, Keisha, Lisa, and Kiko. I still rock the phone, posits with the P-code. And G-Nut wrote me back, but I just peeped though. They tried to knock me all smooth, I ain't going like. Getting packages in, them bitches overnight. And we was riding around with bangers, had to roll the dice. It wasn't no social media when I sold the wife. It wasn't no social media when I sold the wife. It wasn't no social media when I sold the wife. It wasn't no social media when I sold the wife. It wasn't no social media when I sold the wife.
Drive a car, I don't fucking ride in a car, I don't handle money, I don't turn off the oven, and I sure as shit don't fucking roll! Jumper shop!
Yeah, man. Yeah, man, that joint was called Out of My Mind, and then you gonna hear this joint called Please Leave a Message from Sheep, Hate, Goats, by Chris Crack and Charles Records. Also, so, yo, man, Chris Crack been doing his thing. Y'all show love to Chris Crack, man. He been doing his thing, man. I'm just catching up. So, yo, don't hit me, all right? I'm going to catch up. But everybody else, man, tap into everything. Chong was records. They got 49 releases on this, on their Bandcamp, man. And I know they got more everywhere else that they can put their music, but... Yo, I'm really digging what Chong Wizard Records, like, what Chong Wizard Records is doing. It's like, I feel like they doing what Mellow Music Group is doing. They doing what are some other, the joints with, I mean, Wino Willie and Meltzer, Bag Season Records is doing. Yo, they do, like, yo, man, they're doing some amazing stuff, man, so. Y'all tap in with them, man. Alright? Love. Don't it feel good, don't it? Don't feel good, yeah. Yeah. To hook up with the homie Gordon Jocks. He did a joint called Moments with Chong Wizard Records, man. Yo, man, I'm telling y'all, like, y'all sleeping on Chong Wizard Records if y'all ain't tapped in already, man. So after this show, listen to this all the way through. Go over to Chong Wizard Records, skim the discography, show love, yo. Show love, man. For real, man. They doing some amazing stuff. So, yeah, man. Gordon Jocks was our guest on the show. Man, I want to say he's episode number 4 of the Rec Show podcast, man. And he was one of the first ones that, you know, show love when I was just getting this thing off the ground, man. So, Yeah, I really appreciate Cord and Jocks, man. And I see you doing some amazing things, man. So I'm still tapping to you. All right. And everybody else, show love, tap in as well. All right. This joint is called Moving. And the next one after that is called Jeans from the Moments Beat Tape, man. So enjoy, man. Just this. I know you nod your head, yo. Hey, send Cord and Jocks a. Send them a fire emoji. Just that's the tweet. You know what I mean? Say at Cord and Jocks fire emoji, and then send that shit. Tell them the Red Show podcast sent you. Yo. Yeah.
Survived.
Nico.
Zašto smo bili prijatelji? Svi smo odrasli zajedno. Mitar. Dragan. Goran. Mio. Mogu da nastavim. Svio.
A? I miss you so much.
Annoying DJs right now.
Raven, yo man, that is a beat maker from Montreal, Quebec, doing some amazing things, man. I had to shoot him to follow, you know what I mean, on Twitter. I had to shoot him to follow, man, and hopefully I can have him on the show one day as well, man. He did a joint with Chong Wizard Records called Nico Bellic. This joint you're listening to right now is called I Don't Know, and the one before that was called Hired Man. Yeah, man. It's the cassette joint looks fire. You know what I mean? If shipping and handling wasn't so expensive, I'd have definitely grabbed it, but I go digital for right now, man. So shout out to Chong Wizard Records for blessing me with some amazing joints, man. Thank you. Thank you, Chong Wizard Records, yo. Yo, y'all enjoy this, man. We'll be back.
I'm the type of man who likes to work on my car. I like to take it apart and put it back together. I get to working on it and forget where I am, what time it is. Sometimes I even forget to eat.
You don't forget to smoke, though, do you?
I never forget to smoke.
Yo, it's Jersey. Yo, shout out to Brain Orchestra, Chong Wizard Records, man. He just put out an amazing beat tape called Fallout, Vault 908 by him, you know, Brain Orchestra and Chong Wizard Records, man. That joint is amazing, man. You listening to Never Forget to Smoke, and then after that, you're going to listen to Choking. And then another joint called Double Sons from that beat tape. Yo, that joint is amazing, man. Yo, y'all, Brain Orchestra been doing this thing, man. You know what I mean? I'm proud of Brain Orchestra, man. Like, yo, from afar. Like, I'm not in Jersey no more. But anytime I see anybody doing anything amazing, I'm going to show love, man. Because it's just fire, you know? Like, he just came from a European tour. I think he put this out. He's about to put out another one, and then he's about to go back over to Europe. So, yo, man, keep blessing us, man. I appreciate you, yo. Big Brain. Support that Big Brain project as well, man. Yeah, yo. Love.
And now I present to you the smoothest, tastiest macaroni and cheese you can buy. The butter and cheese is golden whipped by a special Blanco process that leaves it lighter than a cloud. We'll be right back.
scientist J. Robert Oppenheimer was one of the first humans to witness the power of a nuclear weapon. Even 20 miles away, observers felt the heat of the explosion, striking fear in the hearts of communists everywhere.
Yo, this is Acclimated Assassin, and you're checking out the Rex Show podcast with Gldnmnd.
Double Sons from the Fallout Vault 908 by Brain Orchestra and Chong was the records, man. I'm gonna put the link in the description to every single joint played on this show, so y'all can just click the link, tap in from right from your phone, your laptop, your iPad, or where, your, you know what I mean, your Android. Show love, man. So yeah, man, that's the show for today, man. Shout out to Chong was the records, shout out to Canada Stand Up. Yeah, I mean, if you want to support them, go directly to their Bandcamp and show love that way, all right? And, you know what I mean? That's what we're going to do. We're going to keep it moving, man. So, Chong Wizard Records, man, I appreciate you. Yeah, man, everybody, yo, I appreciate you. If you're listening to this and you made it all the way to this point, I appreciate you. Thank you. Show love, man. Let everybody know, like, yo, this show is dope. And go ahead and subscribe where you know me, where you podcast at, man. Some of the future guests that I'm gonna have on the show, man, I can't even name them right now, but they are going to be amazing, so you don't want to miss it. This is about beat culture, alright? My show is all about beat culture, man. Like, everybody else got the talk shows and talk about this and that. Mine is about beat culture, man. I'm trying to, you know what I mean? Like, you know what I mean? If aliens from, like, 200 years from now, they be like digging up, like, yo, what's up with these archives? You know, and they come into, you know, Rex Show podcast, man, they be like, yo, oh snap, like, Brain Orchestra, Chong Wizard Records, you know what I mean? Like, TFP, you know what I mean? Recording Shocks, like, Afro Blue, like, all these, you know what I mean? Clint Taylor, like, yo, all these different people are did some amazing music, man. You know, these humans is all right, you know what I mean? Yeah. Yo, man, that's all for the show, man. But yo, once again, I appreciate y'all, man. I'm gonna see y'all next week with another episode of the Rex Show podcast. All right, peace and love, yo.
You've been listening to the Rex Show podcast. Be sure to subscribe, like, and leave a comment. Remember three things: believe in your music, take care of your mentals, become the best version of yourself. Until the next one, Gldnmnd signing off. Peace and love, yo.
To be the best, you got to work overtime. To be the best, you got to work overtime.
Boys getting better. This is not like the NBA when you can retire. Like, this is, you have to keep going.